Now we're going to see young Archie Lenham. He's got a chance to redeem himself.
Saw him in a second team game here last week. Yeah, saw him in a second team game last week. Bowled really nicely. Looks like he's got a lot of talent. Two matches so far, just the one wicket.
Yeah, he's got a big supporter here in Ian Salisbury, formerly of Sussex and Surrey, of course.
You're lucky yourself, mate.
Leg spinner himself of great repute. And he reckons this youngster's got the goods. Confident start. Got a wicket. He's got him. Oh, yes. Archie Lenham, from villain to hero. His first televised wicket. His second for the Sharks in the Vitality Blast. Welcome, young man.
What a start for the youngster. First ball on TV. Allsop goes for the big one over mid-wicket. Look at them all get around him. So they should. Well done, youngster. Oh, good.
Oh, he celebrated early, didn't he? Yeah. I tell you what. Yeah, there's plenty on it. Really is. He sort of almost throws himself off his feet after the left foot lands. Trying to drive the ball down the other end. And he's got a little bit of grip happening for his leg break.
Very good, Arch.
Just reliving the moment he took his first wicket on Sky Sports. Ecstasy. And they've been very, very keen to promote youth wherever they can.
Oh! Yes, Arch!
It may well pay dividends for them somewhere down the line. It might do tonight. Halfway point then. 10 overs gone. 60 for 3.
16 years old. What were you doing at 16, 19?
They're moving down.
Still at school, mate, wasn't it? I think
yeah, he is as well.
Celebration, but I think he turned up in his blazer the other day for training. Oh, and out. Should be out. Yeah, simple catch. Garn is one of the best fielders in the domestic game. That's as simple as you like. And it's another lovely evening for Archie. Archie Lenham, take a bow.
What a performance so far. He looks as though he's read the conditions. He looks intelligent. He's seen Will Beer at the other end. The couple that he flighted a little bit to Lewis McManus. Got hit for 6 and 4 down the ground there, into the pitch. Hits the splice of Lewis McManus's bat, trying to boom it for 6 over mid-wicket. George Garton comes in,
well done,
takes the catch. Archie Lenham celebrates.
Oh, really well here. He knows that the batsmen have got high back lift. They're coming at him. They know they're behind in the game. Lenham is just holding his nerve. Good sign from just a 16-year-old.
Very good, Arch.
Quicken into the pitch, challenging the batsman, saying, you're going to have to take a really big risk to hit me for 6 here.
Ah, yeah! Well, we're going to have a look. We're going to have a look. Phil Salt is saying, yeah, I've got him. He's not quite sure. We're going to have a look upstairs.
Angle on that.
Yeah. Yeah, it has to be behind the line. I mean, it has to be grounded behind the line. I'm not sure that is. I don't think that's grounded behind the line. Huge roar, huge roar. There's 2,500 people in, and they're roaring because the young man has struck again. He's having a brilliant evening. He's 3 for 13. He's not quite through his three overs. And don't discount that he can add to those three. 16 years of age.